is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
So he turned. I can't leave. I can't go anywhere. I can't fucking do anything at all. The other one. Because all he does is he goes to the door, turns around, and comes back in. Oh, he must be at the other door. Oh, nope. Come on. Keep it on. It's a little bit darker. Don't you fucking do it. No. That actually worked.
For all you faithful listeners, have you guys and gals ever seen a tree? No, not those shriveled black things. I'm talking real trees. Brown bark, green leaves, photosynthesis, all that good stuff. Now what if I, the all-powerful Three Dog, Bow Wow Wow, were to tell you that somewhere right here what? In the Capital Wasteland,
and run that by me again.
A place with lots of trees. A veritable oasis of green in that depressing sea of brown. Look, it was years ago, and I may have been experimenting with Jet at the time, but I'm telling you, it's out there. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children, this stuff's important. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially.
I'm Doc Church, and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me. If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like. Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up, I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine. I'm surprised you made it in here. I can fix you up, but it'll run you 100 caps. What do you say? This may sting a little. You're just going to get yourself killed out there, you know. Not that you'll listen to me. All better now, you big baby. Can I get back to work now?
Back to work? You were fucking sleeping.
Well, speak up then. I don't have all day.
You got all the time in the goddamn world.
Not quite as good as that vault stuff you're used to, but it'll do you. Try not to hurt yourself.
How about you blow me?
Yes, that's love. For Christ's sake, you don't look sick, and you sure as hell don't look dead. So why are you bothering me? Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh?
More or less. Why won't it let me buy the fucking...
Yeah? What do you need?
Need this. How many? Okay.
Thank you. You done? Good. Try not to hurt yourself.
I still have all this shit that I've given him, and I don't fucking have it! God damn it, what the fuck?
For Christ's sake, you don't... Yeah? What do you need?
Now he's not selling it anymore.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, fucking fine. Hell, I need to go to the city. Oh, I can't fetch one. Oh, okay.
Come forth to gather and behold the power of Adam.
It's me, your president, John Hank. Gotcha! Three dog here! How's everyone doing? And here's me! With the news.
We hope you've enjoyed our tour.
There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart Money's on them having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Until next time, this is Three Dog, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some...